Batteria. This year's really full of unnecessary in progress in my life. I've not been able to even establish anything as a young boy. Hey! God, are you sure you are going to, elevate me to the standards you have been giving me through prophecies? Oh my God. Indeed, I have experienced so. But I have a service this day, yes, this afternoon. There is a prayer service. But Father, this one, let today be today, I am telling you. If I don't experience your power today, Father, this will be the only meeting I will go in your name for 2021. No, because there is no way I can be serving you and then I will not be experiencing that glory and that power you talked about. You let me stand up and go, because if today, if God doesn't do something in my life, I don't think I will need to touch it again. Let me stand up.
Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who has blessed us in Christ with every spiritual blessing in the heavenly
places. Even as we seek us to live before the foundation of the world,
that is what matters. Also, you have said the meaning of redemption, but I said, recover. And now, corner, I said, a beautiful one. Now, I said, the saints, our more emphasis, you know, said, who's about the two of them? Now before Baba Jew, now yeah, on the other, it was that Christ adopted us. Now that we were adopted sons, now yeah, you came to dia, and I believe you through Papa Papanasi. And this man came to recover us. And the okay, best thing I'm saying, we should submit that yet to us.
On us, blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Who has blessed us with Christ in every spiritual blessing.
In the heavenly places.
Even as he did what?
He chose us.
In him. Before the foundation
of the world. It is a papa idea before the foundation, before the creation of this earth. Then why should he call his son Jesus Christ to come and live his life as one son? So that's how so they agree with you. Sometimes you may have something. Sometimes something will be yours. But it's not true. Because of and you'll be an anchor at the end of the world. But today you are coming to redeem. That's it. This is our goal, a treasure.
He destined us for adopting our sons in Jesus Christ.
Amen. But what you are saying, he preached them.
Shut up. You serve God all your life. What have you done? This year is going to be a repetition of what has happened in the previous year. Forget about God and continue with your life. Can't you see your friend? Some are enjoying money from people who are not connected to God. Some of them even don't go to church. They don't do the things you do at church, but they have money. Don't listen to this man. Continue with what you are doing. Continue, my bro. Continue, because I know what is good for you. You can even join all those fraudsters and become successful within a week. This year is a year of your restoration. God said, I should tell you, this year is a year of your restoration. Don't listen to what this man is saying. Just come in and lie to you.
Wow.
Take you to lead you into the
good.
Chief, let's come back. This year, I
said, as I was listening, I feel like you are tempted. But God said, let me do that. This year is a year of restoration. This year is a year of restoration. So whatever you are thinking about, you just forget it. And thank God to you. God, whatever you said to you, just obey it. Yeah. Whatever you are facing, God back.
Jesus name. Bless you for confirming.
Thank you, Jesus Christ.
God be with Jesus.
God
thank you very, very much, my brother, for this one. Because I've been hoping and thinking about it. I believe that the voice of God, I am going to
hold on, my brother and my sister, for this year is a year of redemption.